Joe de Blasio for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at Archbishop Spalding. Loyola, Coach Lee Tschantret, your guys win 4-1. It's never easy here, but tell me what you saw today that you liked as you try to hold on to that second spot in the standings and actually try to achieve the first spot. There's still time left.
What I like is the competitiveness. I thought that, you know, we competed for 80 minutes, which is really good. Anytime you come down here, it's a very difficult game. But especially this year, I think Spalding is, you know, they're causing a lot of trouble. They got some good players. I was real happy with the way that our structure was on both ends, offensively and defensively. And, you know, moving the ball around the way we did without Gavin only played, I don't know, maybe 15, 20 minutes. So moving the ball around like that without Gavin on the field was big for us.
That's Gavin Barger. Did he take a head shot?
Yeah, he got hit in the head, and you know what? I mean, he's fine. He doesn't have a concussion, but I just thought that it was probably a little bit better that he sat out and gave him a little bit of a break.
Now, you got a goal from Grant Robinson 5 minutes in. You never looked back after that. It seemed like you possessed the ball, especially through the first half, quite a bit. And you got a lot of guys on the field today. Talk about how you feel about that. So many guys played.
Yeah, you know, I can't say enough about what the guys wanted to do. So they, at halftime, were wanting to put the game away for the guys on the bench. So that speaks wonders of the team unity that we have. Because the guys on the bench are working hard. They push us every day. We're only as successful as they're going to make us because you practice a lot more than you play. So it was great that the guys on the field, the starters on the field, really wanted to put the game away to get the guys on the bench some playing time.
And a good win away and after the 3-3 tie with St. Paul's, your last time out. Give me a couple words about that hard-fought contest.
That was a good game, you know. It was one of those games where I thought we actually played really well. St. Paul's is really good on the counterattack. They caught us a couple times on the counterattack, a little bit against the flow of play. But whenever you give Nate some room, he's going to punish you. And Jawan in the midfield he had a great game. So it was that game to me was just a test of character. Because a lot of times when you're playing well and then you give up some counterattack goals, you can drop your head. But I thought our guys really showed great character. Their demeanor didn't change, the way we played didn't change. We played the same exact style. And, you know, we ended up coming through with a tie, which was nice.
And you carried that over into today the same way with the consistency and the character.
Absolutely, yeah. We had a very, very light practice yesterday, just a lot of pattern stuff for, you know, 45 minutes. And then, you know, the guys came out and really worked hard today.
Okay, Lee, congratulations on a win. Thanks for coming on with us.
Thanks, Joe.